tell me about, you know, what are we doing out here in the first place? What's going on?
Well, we've been working for a number of years to replace the existing hospital here in Maquoketa, and this is kind of the culmination of those efforts. We're here today to break ground for a new facility.
And, you know, by the time it's finished, you know, what is it going to look like? Or actually, I guess a better question would be, you know, what kind of sparked this whole thing in the first place?
Well, healthcare has changed, and the way it's delivered has changed. And our hospital today was built for a different era. Mm-hmm. Inpatient care, it's too large for today's uses, needs a lot of work, upkeep, or, you know, just renovations to make it work for today. And so in a lot of research and analysis, we decided it's better to start over and build something that works for today and tomorrow.
And so when can people expect to see this thing completed and start going here?
Hopefully the timeline is about 16 to 18 months construction, so we're hoping to be occupying it by the end of 2020.